Hopping with the squad. How y'all doing? How y'all living? It's your boy Amari. We are back with another one. And today we got a new one from Juice WRLD. Rest in peace, my mans. Hope you living out in paradise up there. It's called Already Dead. The irony. Let's just not waste any time. Let's get into it. Y'all know the drill. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, hit that notification bell.
You can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. I've been taking medicine again. And he mix it with the Vicodin. All my songs.
Jesus, Juice, such a gentle soul, such a, so much pain he dealt with, so much in general that he dealt with, and man, it just wasn't fair, and I'm not even talking about through the lens of somebody who enjoys his music, as somebody who enjoys the things he says or the things that he stood for or talked about. This isn't me talking about him as an artist, just as a beautiful soul. Like, he did not deserve to go out the way he did. I wish he had more help around him. I don't know what he had around him or who he had around him, but I wish he had more of the people that were trying to help him, the things that were there to help him, because hearing somebody talk about how they deal with their pain and realizing that it's just only pushing them closer to what inevitably happened, it hurts a lot. Man.
Much drama, oh dear God, no soap opera, straight down five. Listen to the nightmares call. You can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. You can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the...
And then you hear him say things like this, and it's like, what were the people around him doing? This isn't the first time he's released songs like this. This isn't the first time he said things like this in a song. It's like people weren't actually listening to him. Of course, we're going to have the fans that are like, yo, we were telling Juice to get help. We were begging for people to help him. We were this, that, and the other. But it's ultimately, it's not really up to the fans. It's the people closest to him. Those people that claim to have his back. But yet, see him going through this and don't really do much, or know he's going through this and don't really do much. Or the people that sees what he's doing and just encourages him to do it more. That's the type of stuff that hurts. Oh my goodness, this kind of makes me upset.
Past, feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. Pills. can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. You can see the pain.
Wow. Oh my goodness. Rest in peace to Juice. That's all I gotta say. I felt that one.